Birdie once told me.
Did you get that?
Yeah. Screen Dump.
Woo! Okay, welcome back to Screen Dump, everybody. We are playing a bird game. Oh, man. Ryu is doing the three-legged race, Oka-san's running the marathon, and Sukui is a cheerleader. Yuya might be running the first aid tent. What should I do? I'll have to think about it.
Today's the sports festival.
It's been 5 days. Yeah. Did I think about it?
I sure hope so.
I never did make up my mind. What should I do?
So she didn't think about it at all.
Get your shit together, Geraldine. Go to the... Ooh.
So Ryota's at the three-legged race. Oko's at the marathon. Yuya's probably the cheerleader. First aid tent
No, Yuya's the first aid tent. Sakuya's cheerleader.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Wait,
and then
no.
Back to the library. I still don't remember the library.
I don't think Yuya's even... Yeah, oh, yeah, no, yeah, yeah, Yuya... no, yeah, yeah, I remember.
Yeah,
kind of.
It just
yeah.
happened.
Yeah. Shut up.
Okay, I'm going to the marathon. Hanging out with my boy, Oko. Cool! You're running... You're running... Damn it, I can't. How is that possible? You're running the marathon too, Geraldine.
Yep. Someone needs to act as female representative. Good luck, Oko-san.
Coo, coo. Never worry, never fear. Oko-san never brings up the rear.
How long has he been waiting to use that one?
A while.
Swift as the wind as usual. I think he came in first, but I can't see from here. It's a track. He's on a track.
Well, maybe you're like around the corner. You know, you're facing the wrong direction.
I'd better do my best, too.
Oh, my God.
Oh, we've jumped ahead in days.
Yeah, the first barrier for all students who make it this far, the midterm exam. How many students don't make it that far? Are they maybe hunted? We're getting them back today. Ah, I don't think I did too well.
Geraldine!
Oh, fine.
Yes?
You do it.
I don't think you did too badly. Yes? Not too... no. Sorry, you did badly. No! Try harder next time, okay?
What are these questions? It's bird math?
I guess?
I disappointed Mr. Nanaki. I'll have to study more from now on. This game is great.
I'd better hurry back to class.
Thanks for that.
Why did we leave class? Oh, it's a different day.
Yeah, okay.
Hello, everybody, huh?
There's a pile of overturned desks in the middle of the floor. Ryota is overturned next to them.
Oh, shit. Who turned up Ryota upside down?
Rock Dove's underwings and underbellies are light, so they look pretty different upside down.
I mean, wait, what's going on?
Oka-san and Sakuya are...
I look up to see the two of them at each other's throats in the corner.
Oh, shit!
Fight, fight, fight,
it's
fight!
It's a bird fight!
Diplomatic incident, excuse me.
Okay.
What happened, Ryota?
Sakuya was making fun of Oka-san. He called him a stupid monger who only thinks about imaginary pudding. And said he was ashamed to be in the same class.
That's terrible. I mean, Oko-san is a nutcase. I don't know what he's saying half the time, but he really does like pudding.
Why are they making fun of my choice? He's my man and I want to be with him. Either way, Oko-san kind of went for the jugular and...
You tried to pull them apart, and Oka-san used wing attack on you?
Yep. You're our only hope now, Geraldine. Coo, coo! Oka-san will not allow pudding for or himself to be ridiculed. You will apologize. You tell me to take back my word? I shall not. A monger like you hasn't even the right to speak to me. Coo! Oko-san is not a mongrel.
The battle still rages, and the soul still burns.
Yeah, Soul Calibur.
Yeah, and nice. It looks like Ryota's sacrifice was in vain.
Soul Calibur 6 is going to be coming out soon.
Yeah.
I wonder if, they say they're going back to the roots.
You know? Yeah, that's like a prequel or something, right?
Yeah, or at least, like, it'll have the same character, like, you know, kind of erasing the timeline or
as
something.
As long as Keeluk's in there, I'm fine.
Keeluk and Siegfried are all we need.
That's it.
Woo! Okay. Sacrifice was in vain, huh?
I should.
Dot, dot, dot. Ooh.
Who you gonna side with? Or you can yell at them both.
Oh, I'm gonna side with Oko-san.
Yeah, you are.
Of course I am. He's my man. Hands off my man.
Sakuya, that wasn't very nice. Just because you don't know what Oko-san is talking about doesn't mean you can start slurring him.
You. Are you siding with this mongrel rebel? Aren't you supposed to be human?
Coo, coo!
Oko-san is resolved. Oko-san will end this now.
He drops low and prepares to strike with all his might.
Giga Drill Beak! Gum!
Oko-san crashes into Sakuya with a spinning body slam.
He's just pecking his guts out. Yeah. There's just blood everywhere. And you're just a human girl just...
No! Sakuya, no!
Sakuya goes flying out into the hallway, bouncing helplessly.
Yeah, you're a bitch.
That must have hurt.
Coo!
Oko-san is a match for any aristocrat. Oko-san is a match for the mighty giants themselves.
You mean humans?
Yeah, I think...
Or eagles, like we were talking about.
Oh, yeah. We don't know if there aren't any eagles around here, it seems, but...
Wait.
He puffs up his chest and swags his way out of the classroom like a real gangsta pigeon.
Yeah.
Wait, class is about to start. Oko-san, come back! Break is over!
Bring!
Now it's a different day. There's no resolution to any of these stories.
There was a fight, and now there's not a fight, and everything
today
is good.
Today is a good day. I feel like I'm shining. I wonder what I should do during break. Go to the...
store, infirmary, or cafeteria.
I'm a hungry human girl.
Yeah.
What do they serve at the cafeteria? Like worms and breadcrumbs? Or like...
whatever birds eat... Oh, there you go. Excuse me, one half-dead fried rice, please?
What does that mean?
I'm scared of it.
Half-dead?
Coo! No! This is wrong. A fake. A vicious lie.
A familiar voice, indeed.
This is not pudding.
I know. You said. So come on, let's eat outside. We can't horse around in here.
What's going on? Not that I can't tell by looking.
San saw the pudding here and went nuts. I stopped him from going on a rampage, but... Ow! Cut it out, Oko-san!
Release me at once! My rage voltage is rising!
Help me, Geraldine! Geraldine, Geraldine. More Geraldine, please.
Oh, man. I don't think I've ever had Ovaltine.
Because it rhymes? Is that how you thought?
Well, no, I said more Geraldine. Like, more Ovaltine, please.
Okay. Yeah. I'm caught up.
Yeah, you got it.
That out of left field.
You got it.
Oh.
But, yeah, I don't think I've ever had Ovaltine.
It's okay. Nothing special.
Is it dairy-based?
I don't remember.
I want hot chocolate, but I'm lactose intolerant.
Me too. It makes it really hard to have hot chocolate.
Because even like the powdered mixes are like milk powder.
Yeah.
Anyways.
Are you gonna defend Ryota against
I don't know which
Oko-san?
One's which. Leave it to me or let him go. Who's letting who go?
I don't know.
Leave it to me. I don't remember, so I'm just...
Leave it to me, Ryota! My hunter-gatherer blood boils! Arg!
Coo! No! The Beast Queen shows her true colors! Pull out! Pull out! It's too late! I've impregnated her! We shall have a beautiful bird baby. I love that.
Oko-san rushes from the cafeteria like a rabbit from a catapult.
Now, how exactly?
You know, that thing that always happens.
Save it last. Thanks, Geraldine.
No problem. All I did was shout at him anyway.
Apparently that was enough. Now we can all eat lunch without fear of disaster.
Oh man, I hope that didn't fuck things up with Oko-san.
I know. I didn't know which to pick. I like my friend Ryota. Oko-san's a madman.
He is.
Today's an elective day. What should I do?
Attend.
Match and music.
Probably gonna be music.
Gotta be an even Steven, right?
Gotta be an even Geraldine.
Even Geraldine. We all have to stand up and sing solos today. Ah, I'm nervous. Oh, hey, there's Oko-san.
Oh, shit. I think he just shows up because I picked him earlier, right?
Maybe, I have no idea.
Cuckoo.
His voice is...
Oh, that was him singing. I should have done a song. I didn't realize. They didn't put musical notes. They put question marks.
That's true. Why would question marks be there?
He's singing a very confused song.
Charisma increased by 5.
All right. Today is Tanabata. We're going to find out what the fuck that means next time on Screen Dump.
Maybe.
Yeah, I hope.
This game just kind of goes through really quickly. We don't know what's going to happen.
It's July already, and I don't know what's happening, and I just want to fuck a bird. And no one's letting me fuck my birds.
Maybe next time on Screen Dump.
Maybe next time on Screen Dump. See you later, everybody.
Hey, Greg, when do we have new videos?
Every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, Michael.
What should all our premium viewers at home do now?
They should leave a premium comment below telling us their best quality.